manipulation, but there's too much on the line here, so... 10,000 reasons to give up. Too many words that piled up.
I think we should go.
But you refuse to try and mend your broken past before the end. Your heart's too hard to understand that sands of time slip through your hands. And no excuses can erase the scars of time left on your face. If it's too hard to forgive, then just give. Let go of the weight that won't let you live. Why keep playing this sad game of who should really take the blame? The memories will fade away. They're growing further every day. You want the stream to change its course before it floods you with remorse. You only need to hit the brakes to free yourself of your mistakes. If it's too hard to forgive, then just give. Let go of the weight that won't let you live.
I don't want to hear your excuses. I just want you guys back.
Life's about abandoning dream after dream. Hopes and expectations float away downstream. It's time to kiss our childish ways goodbye.
Grow up, give mediocrity a try.
The games, they have to stop, no more play. Not even a karate chop. Face up to what maturity means. And forget about our martial arts dreams.
Come on, kids. All together now for the Vermin Man song.
Here he comes, the Vermin Man. He's always ready with a trick or a scam. With his one black eye and his pointed nose and an outfit straight from 80s cop shows, he's a liar and a rogue and a spider and a thief. He'll take away your happiness and fill you full of grief. Here he comes, the Vermin Man. He's always ready with a trick or a scam. He's an old good husband and a deadbeat dad. If you disagree for good, then we'd all be glad. His face is gross, his manner is brash. If you split him down the middle, all you find is trash. Here he comes, the Vermin Man. He's always ready with a trick or a scam.
Where's the candy?
There isn't any, just garbage to symbolize how rotten the Vermin Man is on the inside.
That Hofer stole an art like a knife.
He let down his talented wife.
Never ever marry him or ruin your life.
The Vermin Man. He's always ready with a trick or a lie or a con or a hustle or a hoax or a fraud.
What do you call a chin with two butts?
Buddy McButt Chin?
Wait, I was gonna say names, but it doesn't work if... never mind. Insult them!
Hey, look, it's Tweedledum, Tweedledee, and Tweedledurp.
You look like the underside of a stingray.
If you losers were a movie, it'd be called The Ugly, The Ugly, and The Ugly.
Next time your parents drop you, try to land on your face. Might be an improvement. Give me your wallet. What the? What is wrong with you? Why'd you do that?
'Cause I am free. It's the key. Doesn't matter what people think of me.
When I'm confused and I'm to lean a while on.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody's weird like you and me.
You can walk, run, swim, roll, hop, skip, or fly. If we're going different ways, you're my kind of guy. Difference doesn't matter if nobody's the same. There's no two clouds alike in the great big sky.
You can be a robot,
a banana,
a T-Rex,
a flaming ball,
a missing link,
or your mom could be a witch.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody's weird just like Sassy.
If you're fragile as paper,
or made of nothing at all.
Your skin won't be as weird as a potato head.
Or a flying eyeball.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody is weird like you and me.
Your age doesn't matter, it's only skin deep.
And when I'm around you, Juju, my pacemaker skips a beat.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody is weird like you and me.
So don't be scared to come out of your shell, too.
There's always someone out there to love the real you.
Nobody's a nobody, and everybody is weird like you and me.
Use the power of music.
Look at me as I'm standing here.
I got happy on my face, I got nothing to fear.
I got my legs, eyes, ears, my teeth and gums.
I got six working fingers and opposable thumbs.
Life can make you smile.
Oh, look around and you'll see it everywhere I sit.
Life can make you smile.
So I carry on smiling cause I haven't got a care.
A power shower can lift you from a rut.
Although the shower curtain keeps on sticking to my butt.
I love an orange juice, so I fill it to the brim.
But after cleaning my teeth,
the taste is pretty grim.
I love the scent of flowers, but so do all the bees and the pollen.
Brings out my allergies.
And video games will always stop me feeling glum. Though after an hour, they start to hurt my thumbs.
Life can be a trial.
Look around and you see it everywhere.
Life can be a trial.
But I'll try to get through it and pretend that I don't.
But this game's too hard, I got stuck at level 8.
That ain't the only thing about it that I hate.
I got the sun on the screen and the net's too slow. And the ice has diluted down my solar, don't you know?
And there's the dripping faucet and the cricket doll. Man, I'm so exhausted, I can't take it anymore!
Why is life so vile?
Look around you without to bring you down, I say.
Why is life so vile?
And even this song has become annoying now!
It's one big shade of gray.
And the dark kind, I'm afraid to say.
Because there's war and fighting, and the bad guy often wins. So you have to find some comfort in the smallest little things. They're shouting and they're stealing, there are mortgages to pay. But that's a grown-up thing and you are still a kid today. The prospects for society are turning for the worse. The environment is suffering and might not be reversed. But at least the nasty kid who makes every day so rough in the end gets hit by karma, which will kind of make you laugh.
And sure, the future's looking pretty grim. The light on the horizon is pretty dim. But you're a kid and all of life is still ahead of you. Unlike the 90-something guy who caught the avian flu. Life ain't perfect, kids. Some bits are okay, but most of it is. Life ain't perfect, it's meh. You gotta find the good bits in this great big load of.
And yes, the more you work on it, the worse it seems to get.
Looking at the news can make you break out in a sweat.
That's the way life is, so you gotta deal with it. There's not much else to say right now to lift your spirit.
Tell me, how's all that supposed to make me feel better?
Because
if you stop halfway up the mountain, you will never see the view.
When you look out far, you'll climb, you'll find no courage to pull through.
You'll wonder how on earth you can put up with all of this. Then you'll come across a memory of perfect bliss. So keep following the light, no matter how much your heart aches. Cause this sad old world will lead your hope to fix it when it breaks. And it's put you into quarantine. I'll lock you up until you turn 18. So maybe then I'll never have to fear that you might suddenly bite off my ear. Please don't bite off my ear. I can say goodbye. My face will be too mangled to identify. If I could get your house repossessed, you'd be forced to relocate to your grand's in the Northwest. I could get you arrested for stealing a car. I could get you a job as a miner. I could ship you in a crate to Qatar. Or sell you as kebab to a dirty diner.
It's not real news anyway.
I could get your folks to forget you on the freeway. Sell you to a freak show on its way to Uruguay. I could get you stuck on a fairground ride. Send you to a wedding in some West End with you as the bride. I can say goodbye.
I get it. Too intense, right?
Chair with throne, you're like a queen. My-